What's going on, guys? How y'all doing? You know, I got my little thing on, but disregard. Anyways, the topic for today is, look, after you done getting a guy or a girl, right, your mission is not done yet, bro. Your mission is not done yet. Every day when you wake up, you constantly got to remind the person. You got to even, like, consistently tell the, like, you got to always remind the person, okay, you're always selling, basically. You're always selling to the person, like, this is why you should be with me. This is why, when it comes even down to the surprises, when you bring her flowers, when you cook her dinner, when you rub her feet, when you give her that spontaneous D, or, you know, you drop that punani on him when he ain't even know about it. You constantly selling, bro. You constantly giving. You trying to have the favors all on your side. Constantly selling so that he or she don't go out there and goddamn go cheat on you or do whatever they ain't supposed to be doing. It's like, because you done dropped the sauce the first time and then you done got the girl, you're not done yet, bro. You are not done yet. Because I tell you what, the minute you go drop that ball, a dude pull up and give her the right attention, or a girl pull up and give him the right attention, he give him the attention you wasn't giving, you stopped giving, that's a wrap. You feel me? Most relationships are over like that because people get too comfortable. You gotta all, it's just, the relationships are just like business. You gotta always keep, like, trying and keep going. Gotta always stay ahead of the game, or else, you know, your lunch get ate. Like, plain and simple, bro. So anyways, guys, keep trying to make your significant other happy. Keep pushing, keep striving, always listen, because a lot of times they might have an issue, they might have a problem, something is not right, something is wrong, and you don't listen. When you don't listen, you feel, okay, your heart might get broken, they might cheat on you, another dude might come in and sweep in and just take them off of their feet. So always listen, bro. That was one of the mistakes that I made, for sure. That's for a damn fact. I always made that mistake. I never used to listen. I always thought what I was doing was the best. Shit. Yeah, you can have the greatest of intentions, but the way you come about it is wrong. The message is wrong. You can have the greatest of intentions. Always listen. And never stop trying for the person that you in it with, man. Because don't forget y'all partners. If one side ain't happy, you gotta see, okay, what's the issue, what's the problem, and try to make that person happy, or else, hey, the relationship gone. Okay, that's the message for today. Stay on your tippy toes. Tip tippy toes.